He says it every morning. He calls me nigga. He calls the other kids nigga. He calls himself nigga all the time. Nigga this, nigga that, nigga please. Bitch nigga, nigga have you lost your mind? Nigga check that hoe. Nigga you bullshit and break yourself, nigga. He says it so much I don't even notice it anymore. Last week in lunch, Riley says to a classmate, can a nigga borrow a french fry? My first thought wasn't, oh my god, he said the word to the N-word. It was, how is a nigga gonna borrow a fry, nigga? Is you gonna give it back?